Kratos returns!
Win this time! even death, a Spartan stands tall. Spartan stands tall for battle. You are a Spartan, are you not?
Yes, Kratos.
After the great war with the Titans, the Oracle had foretold the demise of the Olympian gods and the destruction of Olympus. She saw that it would be brought about not by the hands of the Titans, who thirsted for revenge, but by the hands of a mortal, a marked warrior. Whoever controlled the marked warrior controlled the fate of Olympus.
Ikari! Patroness of Sparta, Thera Ivan Kali!
Sith! Aim for an end, Ikoridatis! Ikarit!
Ithera! Ineas and Nemralis!
Kratos!
Forgive me.
This way, my lord!
Ooh!
Thank you. further out! My lord, we shall make quick work of this and erect a statue befitting of your glory. That's right, man! Now pull! Kratos, the god of war!
All hail, Lord Kratos!
My lord, I have something for you. I shall return.
Kratos stood in the Temple of Ares. It was a somber reminder of who and what he had become. The ghost of Sparta, the god slayer, and now the very person he had once despised, the god of war. Kratos knew he had to return to Atlantis. Back to the sunken city. Only there would he find the entrance to Death's domain and the brother he left behind.
Weapons, my lord. I have looked after them as if they were my own.
You have served me well.
Thank you, my lord.
Yeah! Sparta. Do not pursue this path. The gods forbid it.
The gods have no power over me, Thanatos. Where is my brother?
If you persist, not even the fates will prevent me from ending your path. Ares was unwise to believe you could serve him.
Do not stand in my way, Thanatos. Or Ares' blood is not the only I will shed.
Girl. in Hades? I must be. Finally, I know what I must do.